On this day, a tour with the Iowa DOT as I-29 opened again, almost 2 months after the flood.
Right now we've got I-29 opened up from essentially the Missouri state line to just near Council Bluffs.
Scott Sir of the DOT took me on a tour south of Council Bluffs. Now drivers can go from Council Bluffs all the way to Kansas City.
We just want to remind motorists that even though it's opened up somewhat, that we still have construction going on.
The DOT had to work to repair roads where the floodwaters tore parts of the road away.
Yeah, the water comes over the roadway and once it gets over the roadway, it begins to kind of scour underneath.
They had hoped to get Highway 2 open all the way to Nebraska using a unique damming system to keep water out of the way.
We got a foot of coarse aggregate that's placed on top of Highway 2 with a fabric barrier between it and the road rock, which is also a foot deep. So essentially the water will percolate through the rock and allow motors to go over it.
On the tour, we visited an area where the EPA has collected all sorts of tanks from the flood, waiting to be claimed by owners or disposed of. From Council Bluffs, Roger Riley, Channel 13 News.
And the DOT is hoping to have all flood-related repairs finished up by Memorial Day. Of course,